voices. We're in it together, a bit like family, but not dysfunctional. It's become more functional. We're also in it together when we make the journey. Now, the kind of connection that fulfills God's purposes and builds the lives and ministries around us is prepared to make a journey with Him.
To this world. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.